All right, I'm going to attempt a first start of my 22RE, my 89, after a complete rebuild. Just put the engine in, I've primed the fuel system. I cranked it over a good bit without the EFI attached to see if I could pre-lube it a little bit. I don't have the cooling system in, the radiator and all that yet, because if something goes wrong, I want to be able to get it right back out without making a mess. So all this is I'm going to do is start it, look for oil pressure, listen for problems, and then shut it right off. And if everything's good, then I'll go ahead and put the cooling system on and start breaking it in. So, rebuilt after 299.885. It was turning over really well with the starter. I don't have the gear shift in yet, so I'm just going to let it run with the clutch pulled in. Here we go. Holy crap. Holy crap. First time rebuilding an engine. I'm really, really proud of myself. Check for leaks. I don't see any leaks. I got the timing anywhere close, so I never get that right. All right, let's shut it off. All right, that was pretty awesome. That's my first time doing a rebuild on an engine. Had it all out by myself. Sounds good. Doesn't look like there's any leaks. No fuel leaks. I did this rebuild because a maintenance error. I wore out the cam. This is the stock cam, so I replaced it. I'm using a Crower, a modification of their Stage 1 EFI. It's a little bit different from what they sell. I also went and got the injectors cleaned. You see what this is, what they started out as. This is what they are supposed to be doing now. So, wow, that went smoother than I thought. All right, so from here on out, I just got to put the cooling system back in and go from there.